Dugan Smith looks like any other 13-year-old. He loves sports, science, video games, and baseball. But nearly 3 years ago, he was faced with an unexpected challenge.
When I was 10 years old, I realized that I was limping a lot. And then I broke my leg and I found out I had cancer.
Dugan had a tumor the size of a softball on his thigh bone.
I didn't know if I was ever going to be able to run again. I didn't know if it was going to work. So there's 100 things going through my mind.
Dugan endured months of chemotherapy before choosing a procedure that would cut off a portion of his leg and turn it 180 degrees.
My right foot, it's backwards compared to my left foot.
The rare procedure, called rotationplasty, was performed by Dr. Joel Mayerson. As you can see in this video provided by the Ohio State University Medical Center, instead of using a full prosthetic, Dugan's bone is still alive and well.
It's kind of funny because I can almost move my big toe by myself. That's how used I'm getting to all my nerves reconstructed in there.
Dugan's pitching.
All right.
Redmond on three.
One, two, three, Redmond!
There you go!
The decision was easy for Dugan. It was the only procedure that would allow him to play baseball again, with his dad at the helm.
Be smart.
Now, even though Dugan could wiggle his toes almost immediately after surgery, it took 18 months of intense rehab to get where he is now. And his dad says, when he's out there on the mound, it's just like he's like everyone else.
When parents try to come up and say, let's do something, you know, help him out, and I shoot him down, I said, no, I want him to be treated just like every other normal kid at this age playing baseball. Hey, you gotta work down.
It makes me feel really good inside when people watch me, because all the stuff I've been through, to be able to go back on the mound and do it again.
Good pitch.
Just because you have a prosthetic leg doesn't mean that you can't do it, so I just go out there and do it.
There you go, good shot. Stay right down there.
In Fostoria, Allie LaForce, Fox 8 News.